I won't drop it.
I don't have my wallet in there.
Let's do this homemade zip line. Here we go. Just, yeah, feed it.
Yeah, make sure it's...
There's the rope.
Make sure the purse is on there. Make sure it's really...
I'm holding it.
Now make sure, yeah, okay. You hold on to it.
Yeah, he's got it on the rope now. Okay, here.
You can't see anything.
No, I could adjust it later.
Should I tighten it?
You could turn on your flashlight, too.
Real tighten?
Yeah. Oh, shit. There it goes.
Do you have your flashlight on, too? Oh, Brayden, you got to feed it.
It's...
Just start pushing it down.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Work.
Hold on.
Tighten it.
Look at that. It's going. Yeah. It's going.
There it goes.
And nope, Chuck Testa. Failed.
Steven, tighten it.
Did you know this is Steven's favorite song?
Is this one of Steven's
favorite songs? This is Steven's favorite song. He went to go see them live in concert.
Yeah, I could have gone to Warped Tour.
You could have went to Warped Tour, but you went to have some fun and fun. Was the fun fun?
The fun was fun.
Brayden, where are the odds you choke half of that?
Ooh. 1 in 50.
1 in 50?
Yeah.
Just look at how big that
half
fucking
is right here. At here.
Half. Right at the Coors name.
1 in 50.
1 in 50? Okay. 3, 2, 1, 33.
Seven.
Fuck!
What's you're out. 33 plus 7 is.
It means you drink.
Yeah. I don't think so.
That's a big fucking thing. Holy shit.
It doesn't even look that big.
Yeah,
right. I saddled my horse and I'm riding through the city. I make a lot of noise because the girls, they are so pretty. Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Yeah, you haven't heard this song before.
Background,
I
think this is a good card here.
Celine Dion! Where you are! Which, fuck, I don't know the Celine Dion song. Do you know
my
the name?
My heart will go on.
Is that the Celine Dion song?
This is like Titanic. Not Titanic, that is Titanic.
It is Titanic, yeah. I watched that movie. People get mad when I describe that movie because I go, basically, it's archaeologists looking for a blue, rare diamond, and then this woman goes on a 2.5-hour flashback about how she got the diamond.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just her background.
Yeah. It's literally like a flashback. Yeah.
So they pick a table to choose?
No, we picked our, like, 10-year gap of music.
Yeah.
Right? So each table has a different... like and whoever gets the most answers right with their generation,
so we have to wait till she gets to our table.
This spinach dip looks yum.
You're the fantasy world, Barbie Girl, Aquaman.
No, it's rock and roll
by Aqua, not Aquaman.
It's Aqua. Behind us,
literally.
They're doing it.
What year do you think this came? It's like 2-1 or 0.
2001.
2001.
saying bye-bye-bye. Knew it right away. No, this is on my Spotify playlist.
I know that it ain't no more. Ain't no more.
Bye-bye-bye. 2001, I know that shit. Come on.
We have to say the year too.
Yeah. Yeah, you have to say the year too. I know.
I don't even know the rules.
Why do you?
Neither did I. I didn't realize the rule either.
It's 2000?
December 2000.
Everybody gets bullshit. I can't even.
Israel kind of on a monkey.
I mean,
Israel kind of on a monkey.
There you go. Chopping wood.
No.
That's nothing. That's with a big axe. Let me see you do with the hatchet.
Steven, you got a t-shirt of this song.
I do.
Gonna have $20 in my pocket. I'm coming. Looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome. Fucked in the club, like, what up? I got a big cock. I got some shit from the thrift shop.
Almost 2000.
Alright, let's do this. God, I'm scared.
Don't be. Confidence is key. Got this. Wait, what is
I know this song. I totally know this song.
Believe in love. Believe in love. This is a song.
Who is the main actor or the main character in Titanic?
Whatever his name is.
Jack.
There you go.
Jack.
Oh.
Pick a year.
Yeah.
Oh, it was early.
2003.
Okay. Yeah. Still Believe in Love by Jack Soul.
She helped us out
so much. Maybe she said ass on like, I don't know.
Still Believe in Love by Jack Soul from 2004.
Oh! Oh. Definitely, the song's called Carousel.
Yeah.
Yeah.
David Bowie?
No.
Yeah, I was hoping. Early 60s, maybe.
Carousel, we'll say.
68.
You want your coffee? 68.
No, it's okay.
Carousel,
1968.
I don't know band name.
Wait a second, we're not finished yet.
Oh, wow. Let's name a band from the
60s.
Yeah.
I don't know. A couple.
Just go for
Wings,
it.
Wings, I don't know.
Wings? Wings?
I'd say it sounded more like the Beatles, but I doubt it's the Beatles.
Yeah,
it's
but Beatles, yeah. Like Wings is Paul McCartney's yeah. band, right?
Wings? No, this wasn't Wings.
Wings Carousel?
No.
1968?
No.
I
can't
believe
it says it's bugging me. I want to help
Wings.
You.
Just say Wings.
All right, Wings. Ding.
Let me hear the answer.
On the Carousel by the Hallways, released in May of 1967.
Oh, I was off by 1 year. Come on.
It was in 1968.